Spiders don't stick to their webs for a couple of different reasons. One, they actually have like a non-stick coating on their feet that actually helps them, you know, move around their web and not get stuck. In addition, not all the strands of the web are sticky, and so spiders can actually move in a certain way that they won't get stuck to it. So a combination of those two things help them avoid becoming, you know, trapped in their own trap, so to speak.